sounded.
Are you crazy? They hated it. I'm just humoring you.
Believe me, that kid's going to be called Soda.
Tell you, I would never name my child Soda.
Oh, no, no, no. No, of course not. I got a great name for our kids. A real original. You want to hear the name? Yeah, you ready?
Yeah. What is that, sign language?
7.
7 Cassandra. You're serious?
Yeah. It's a beautiful name for a boy or a girl. Especially a girl. Or a boy.
I don't think so.
Well, you don't like the name?
It's not a name. It's a number.
I know. It's Mickey Mantle's number. So not only is it an all-around beautiful name, it is also a living tribute.
It's awful. I hate it.
Well, that's the name.
Oh, no, it is not. No child of mine is ever going to be named 7.
I'm a sister cop here. And get all fussy on me.
7? Yeah, I guess I can see it. 7. 7 periods of school, 7 meetings a day. Roughly 7 stitches a meeting, and eventually 7 years to life.
Yes, I am. I defy you to come up with a better name than 7.
All right, let's see. How about Mug? Mug is this. That's original. Or Ketchup, pretty name for a girl.
All right, you having a good time?
I got 50 right here in the cupboard. How about Bisquick? Pimento? Gherkin? Sauce? Maxwell House?
All right! This is a very key issue with me, Jerry. I had this name for a long time.
Oh, I forgot to call Christy.
Christy, that's the one you met in the antique store?
Yeah, she had this great black and white dress with a scoop neck. She looked like some kind of superhero.
And you met her in an antique store. I don't know how you're doing.
I'm not engaged.
I got it.
You know what?
Got the answer, Jerry. Refrigerator problem is solved.
Oh, it's no problem. You can take whatever you want.
Oh, I will. But now, I'm accountable. All right, I take what I want here. And I write it down. 1 cupcake. And then I put it in the bowl. There. Very simple.
Sort of a mooching inventory.
Not mooching. Because at the end of the week, you add them all up and you give me the bill.
All right, now look, I gotta run some errands.
When Lane comes by with that bike, you hang on to it for me, all right?
Kramer, I don't know if you're getting that bike.
Oh, yes, I am. We had a verbal contract. We can't take each other at our word. All is lost.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Put that on my tab.